Juggalos, Juggalettes, YouTubers, subscribers, and friends of mine that are watching my channel. I'm Hunter Valentine of the Juggalo Vlogs. Juggalos, past known me as Fast Food. My name is Ken. I'm also known as Super Marijuana OG. I wonder why. So anyway, people, my bank account got in trouble. Well, I found out what it is. When you do a credit card purchase, any credit card purchase, okay, even though it's from your bank, if you're used to debit, as in your debit card, money being held right away for you, it don't work that way. It's like writing a check. The check might be there, they might not have cashed it, but the money's gone, and it's just not showing on your account. Debit card just makes it that it shows that it's not available. So what happened was, Stater Brothers, I made my mistake. I thought it was Taco Bell, Stater Brothers for $11, and it was 2 weeks ago. It finally went through. So I thought it was paid for, but it wasn't. So the money I thought I had, I didn't have. So it became overdraft, so it was $15. Now, I'm not going to argue it's supposed to be 30 for a business account. But it's 15. I'll take it for what it is. And we took it and we put it. So I came all the way down here early this morning, got in line, put money in the account because I was going to put it in there anyway for the insurance when I do it on Monday, because most of the insurance companies are closed. And I usually go through Farmers Insurance, which is in Ontario, and I deal with one guy. He gives me a good deal. And I pay him my debit card and I show him the meter and show my paperwork, and we're all set. Just means I got to show up in Ontario one day for them to see the vehicle. That's fine with me. So we came down here, shoved the money in, and I wanted to make sure I had extra in the account, because I gave him a $100 bill, so I took it out and it was like $70-something. So I went to my bank over here right next to the one at the bank. I went to Ralph's, purchased a loaf of bread for 59 cents. That 59 cents basically allowed me to pull out $25, which I dropped into my account. So there's a positive 103 in there. They said there might be a overdraft charge because it's another day. We don't know, we'll find out. I doubt it, said check on Monday. If it's not, it's good. That means when I go for my insurance and pay for the registration and get it done on Monday, we'll be all good. So right now we finished with that, and it's a cloudy kind of sunny day, which is nice, cool breeze, and we're gonna go to Walmart. I think Bob has meds there. He said he had meds, and he didn't even know I left. I told him I'd leave out of the house at 9:15 when I'm heading out to do something. I always take off an hour or 2 hours if I know there's gonna be heavy traffic or something's gonna happen. So I left at 9:15, got there, was like 9:30, 15 minutes to get here, no traffic. So that was pretty good. And then we went from there. All right, so this guy's making the turn, so I can make the turn. Stay in the far lane, and we'll hit the Walmart, see if Bob has meds there. So we'll find out. It'd be nice, you know, driving around. Now, I can raise and lower the seat in the other car. I know I was sitting kind of low. I can raise it up. Avalanche in front of me. It's a red and black one. Mostly red with black trim. Someone's burning oil and it's not hot. I can smell it. It could be because of the freeway passing overhead. Don't know. Signal and make the turn. Melon guy cart right there has all kinds of fruits cut up in a bowl and sells them. think this guy's been cited like almost every day. Citation, I think, is like $100. He must be making more money than that to deal with a citation every month for a repeat offender. Okay, so we'll go this way. Bob got his sodas laying on the floor instead of putting them on the seat. Hopefully he doesn't grab one when I come back and it'll spray all over. So, Walmart. Nice day, a little bit of clouds, but it's beautiful. Has everyone else seen the Chewbacca video that went viral? A woman got a Chewbacca mask at, I forgot what it's called, at Lowe's or something like that. Basically opened the mouth, it goes, rawr. So she puts it on, she loves it, she puts it on, and she's laughing, and it kept going, rawr, rawr, rawr. And I'm going, oh, geez. But it's still funny. It's still funny. It went viral. Then apparently Lowe's, after that happened, saw that and gave them all kinds of Star Wars stuff. From the mask, all the kids got one. They got one. What do you know? A little power cart, guys, so we'll just bring it back in with us. Same thing, different day. Seatbelt up, window up. It's not too hot, so we'll put it that way. Steering wheel up, and let's go.
Walmart. Keys are there. Push that down. Take this. Oh. Let's see. Here we go. Whee. I kind of wonder, guys, an HHRLT, is it an SUV van? I do not know. When I put it in the insurance, they some have it listed as an SUV. I'm not kidding. Okay, they're open, so we'll check it and make a couple of rounds in the stores, and we'll head home. Really need that shave, huh? Guys, where are you going? They're doing all the 4th of July stuff, and it's not even June yet. I mean, it gets ridiculous at times, but bowls, plates, you know, barbecue, everything like that. Now, to let you guys know, well, it's going to be kind of late, but you guys, it'll be out probably by then. No, not really. Okay. Anyway, the X-Men Apocalypse is on movie 25. So if you know what I'm talking about, it's on there. It's in English. Certain parts are in Russian. But what can you say? First time posted, you're not downloading it. You're watching it online. So you're not stealing a car. You know, like, oh, you wouldn't steal a car, downloads it. Well, no, I was just passing by the page, and I decided to watch it for a while. So it is on there, X-Men Apocalypse, and another one, I forgot the name of it. But we're going to come through, and we're going to drive through, and like everything nowadays is 4K. They have the Sharps for 4K. They're $548. You know, all kinds of stuff. We're not going to buy anything, guys. We're just driving through, taking a look. Clearance. Hold on, this is what is with the clearance? Let's see. What is this? It's a Morphe juice pack. Oh, it's a battery case cover for the ones that have the batteries don't come out. So you can replace them and stuff. You have to put the case on because it has more juice. Yeah, like we really want to carry around a heavier object, right? So here's, that's the one I was talking about. It's 4K Ultra X Smart. And then we got the Samsung LED 55. I mean, a lot of good stuff here. A lot of good stuff, guys. I mean, my brother offered to give me a 32-inch TV, and I told him, no, just bring it back and get your credit, get your money back. I said, I appreciate the offer, but you should just go ahead and do it. Don't, what's the word, don't, I don't know what's the word, don't. I appreciate the offer, but you should take and get your money back, you know, so you have more monies, monies. So, PlayStation, Xbox One, $299, right, $399, $179, and then you have the cheap PS3 games and the Vitas, you know, and stuff, and you don't know jack, you know, but let's see, oh, wheel covers, like I need wheel covers, they got wheel covers. And then the vent stuff, and because it's getting warm, put them in your doors, your ACs. The running of the children. Happens every minute, on the minute, running around corners. So you run into them and you cripple them. I really do need to shave. I look terrible. I know, you always look terrible. Bite me. I don't think they'll have the Chewbacca here, but we'll check to see if they do. All right, there we go. Let some people go by. Because otherwise he was gonna make a turn, there's no point. I got wheels. I mean, come on, get carried away. You got the Frozen, the Spider-Man, the Toy Story, Cars, Barbie, Disney, Snow White, the Princess, Star Wars, Transformers, a Zebco rod, which is normal, Cars, Toy Story, another Zebco, which is a little bit better. You got the Shakespeare, right? Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles. Okay, that's, what's it? Dora the Explorer fishing rod. And then you have a Hello Kitty fishing rod. A Hello Kitty fishing rod. So was it Hello Fishy? It's Hello Fishy. Now watch. Here we go again. These are bigger. They're a little more serious. The Shakespeare, the Zebco, Shakespeare, the Flojator right there, Shakespeare, Eagle Claw right there, the Zebco. So those are pre-poles and everything. Then you have, you know, the ones that are there pre-put together. So, yep. And then they even have some that are pre-put together that are ugly stick. The actual ugly stick. No, I'm fine. I was just going to see if there's some ugly sticks in there.
Sorry?
just looking to see if there's some ugly sticks. Sometimes they have like kits like that are ugly sticks, you know, the ones that bend from end to end. Yeah, so I'm just looking to see if they're there. Let's see. No. R2. Nope. Didn't happen, guys. Didn't happen. Rawlings baseballs. You got a bunch of baseballs for $12.97. What? Wait. Yeah, what's $14.97? So, yeah, baseballs. Sweet. Someone shot the little bastard up on aisle 5. Golf balls, weight benches. Oh, they got them back in, guys. You remember the fat tire bikes? The ones that have the oversized big tires? You guys remember those, right? Right there. It's a Mongoose. Right there, big old tires on it. Mongoose used to be a brand name, now they're crap. Here's another big tire right here, it's a Huffy. This is a Huffy big tire. Let's see, the rims look the same, let me see. Low price, $129. And the Mongoose, fully assembled, they want $229. So yeah. That reminds me, it's been nice but kind of cloudy, so I should be able to take that bike for a ride. Should be able to take my bike for a ride with no problem. And now that I have my sneakers, just put the socks on and stuff, and we should be able to do it. Yep. That still cracks me up, guys. Bug Racer. Live cricket drives car, cricket not included. I didn't catch that last time. And it's $44. So it's telling you to torture bugs by putting them in there. What did that bug do to you? All right, then you have the Star Wars Millennium Falcon Air Hog. You can actually fly that one outside. So it's not red light, you know, so when the sun hits it, it messes up. Then you got, let me see, you got the Air Hog, you know, the guys that drove this, and then you have Luke Skywalker's one there. There's the Sky Viper, it's a straight video streaming drone, you know, fly up and record and stuff. And then, excuse me, and then, what we got here? Where were these cool toys when we were growing up? They didn't have them yet. They did not have them. Then all your Nerf shooters and ammo and, you know, your zombie Nerf shooters and the big zombie strike, big gun right there. And they have the mega one there. And, you know, then you have the ones that shoot like these Nerf balls. They're like rival. They shoot these things. They say accuracy. And then the boss is their version of a Nerf. Then you have the extra arrows for your bow gun. Yeah, your bow gun. And then you have the ones that stick. Then they have the swords that light up, but they're gone. All the rough stuff swords. So they're gone too. All right. Then all the lightsabers right there, but I saw something interesting I wanted to look at yesterday. Besides the hand grabber they have there, you know, that one there. This here shoots smack shot. Shoots 100 feet away, you pull on it, it's some kind of bug thing and it hits and it smacks. So these things here. Then you have your own bamboo planes, remember them, the propellers and stuff? Maybe that's too old for you guys. I don't know. Then you have all kinds of stuff over here. I mean, the sea monkeys. Oh, here's one. Remember the old sea monkeys? Sea monkeys. Come to their own little house. And it says everything you need to hatch sea monkeys. It says add water. add instant live eggs, start feeding on the fifth day. Now, let me read this correctly. It says suspended animation. It says contents may vary. Does not depict anything. Not suitable for children of 3 years. 2 year guarantee. Basically, they're shrimp. They're shrimp, guys. I'm not kidding. Instant life, add water, $5. You can get it in red or green. Then you have the voice changer microphone up there. You pull the trigger and talk like a robot and everything. You know, and... Then,
I need some social work in Anthony's back to Anthony's for customer services. Social work in Anthony's. You need it back for customer
service. Have you seen the new crossover they're getting ready to do? It's Batman and Superman crossed over. Batman, in other words, Superman with a bad day. You know how Batman is, right?
Yeah.
So imagine him with Superman's powers. That's just something you don't want to see, yeah.
You don't see nothing you want? You better look and let me know.
Okay.
Batman with a samurai sword, chucks, and stars. I'm not kidding, guys. Look. You guys can see this. Look. Batman Deluxe Combat. What's he doing with a samurai sword, and chucks, throwing stars, and bat stars? It makes no sense. That's ridiculous, guys. I don't care what they say this is, guys. It is a Yorkie for Yorkie watch. And you open it up and it says... tells you about the product and it says this is Whisper. Does it look like a Whisper or what does it look like to you? Yeah, we'll just go there. So we'll just go there. Okay, and here we go. Here's another Whisper. What does it still look like? So imagine that escaping going, ah! Get out of your, I'll get out of your way. There you go. Now you can go through. All right, guys. So we can't do Subway today. So we checked. He had no meds. And so now we're just going to head home because I have to do Juggalo interviews. All right. Bright bikinis. So very bright. I had a kid in front of me, so I had to be careful. So let's go down this way. Regular ATM. We used to have the weird ones. And then this thing, it's called a mini millets. Basically the little frozen dots that fill up a cup, like banana split it says, or cookies and cream, but $3 for it. So yeah. So let's park this and head out. Thank you. There we go. Kill the power.
Okay, so Bob did not have any meds there. His medicine has a release date for his antibiotics, and he knows me when it comes to his antibiotics. I want him to have it to save his leg. So I told the lady I wasn't being upset with him or anything. This guy better not be back into me, I dare you. People are too overzealous to get in the parking lot. They really are. The person there couldn't back up anymore because the person behind him was up his ass trying to make the turn. So, yeah. Anyway, so Bob's meds weren't ready. They said they couldn't refill it.
New message from the Mad Wizard.
Which you guys heard, that Sideshow Bob. I told him I'd be on my way home as soon as I check that and then go home. That means I got to stop recording and talking to you guys, and I got to speak to him, see what he needs. So I'll call you in a minute. Okay, guys, he pulled a Sideshow Bob special. Okay, I told him I need to use his car, so I go to the bank, put money in tomorrow. I said, does he need to use his car? He said, no. I said, do you have anything at Walmart? So I'll go ahead and go down and get it for you. He goes, well, I have something, but it probably won't be ready. So I said, well, I'm up there. Might as well check. He goes, well, yeah. So he said, it's time for you to leave. And I'm going, that was the message earlier. I said, I already left at 9:15. I like to leave early. He said, oh, okay. So then he messaged me just right now. Have you seen my car keys? So I just typed to him. I said, remember, I can't register my car until Monday when I pay for the insurance and go down for the registration. And he goes, and then he didn't say, and I finished typing in. I said, then I went to the bank to pay. I asked you about if you needed it. He said, no. And I said, see about your medication. And he goes, so I sent the message. He didn't even get it. He didn't even look at it. Okay. So I called him. I said, do you remember I have your car? I couldn't register my car. You know, I had to go to the bank, put money in, and check your meds. That's why I asked you about your car yesterday, because I'm not going to drive with no insurance on my car. I can't get insurance until I talk to my friend. Well, he's an insurance guy, but he's still my friend. At State Farm. And he goes, oh, I forgot. And I'm going, Bob, you've really got to get your mind going straight. I said, you're a disability, yes, but not for being mentally ill. He goes, no, I'm on for being mentally ill too. I said, oh, jeez. So, guys, the windows will go up. Slightly here. We'll stop and give you guys some road time. I get to go back in and laugh at Bob for a little bit, and then I have Juggalo interviews coming up, so it's going to be a short day today, but there's my baby. Can't wait to be driving around in it. Definitely can't wait. So in case anything else happens today, that's fine, but otherwise I'll end it and I'll edit it tonight. Alright, so we'll see what goes on. There you go, guys. That's where the dash mount is. How's it going? No, you can talk. It's no big deal. They know you. They saw you on camera before. So what do you think? Nice?
I like the color. I like the color.
Look at the inside. Go ahead. AC, ice cold.
It's perfect.
Oh, yeah. And then
I gotta wash it though.
Yeah.
And then back here.
Yeah.
Oh, the only thing I gotta replace is this, the handle.
Mm-hmm.
Uh oh. Oh.
Yeah, he's coming.
The little one.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, he's following me too much.
Yeah.
Yeah. But it's not too big deal.
No, they have the netting, and then there's a plug for the what is it? The cell, not the cell phone. The cigarette charger. There's one back here. Just
mm-hmm.
needs a cover.
Mm-hmm.
The seats fold down.
Mm-hmm.
And then
oh yeah. No, this is good, man.
Mm-hmm.
Just put it in the top. It's in the top.
Mm-mm.
Huh?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, it's in the top.
Mm-hmm.
Right there.
Yeah, luggage rack.
Mm-hmm.
So you put it there. So he had got some drywall, which mm-hmm. I don't care.
Yeah.
But the seats fold down.
Yeah.
The interior is nice.
No, it's nice. Everything.
Oh, yeah. Nice. I love it. So, yeah.
35, 38? 30,
huh?
38?
38, but at D&D, 29.
Cheaper. Yeah, I know. Mm-hmm.
So, yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Guys, see how small it's gotten? That is small. Right there. Compared to what it was. It's still a little yellow, but we're just starting to clean it again. But, remember how it was, like, way out here? It's real small now. And what did the doctor say, Bob?
Oh, it's smaller than it was last time, significantly. And it's
doing real good.
Yep.
Oh, morning, people. Morning. Whoa. I forgot to sign off last night. I have to take care of Bob's leg. Leg looks good. The wound clinic said it looks great. I really need to shave today. Oh, shit. And buzz my head. So anyway, people. Everything's going good. Everything is happening great. Just don't forget, believe in something. Without belief, it's nothing. All right? And when I say this, I'm going to explain it again because some people, unless they're trolling, I don't know. It means believe in people being good. People can be terrified, can run in groups, packs, and do things. Human beings react positive and try to help each other when things get bad. All right? So I believe that human beings, is better than being people. I believe in music. It helps calm people. I believe comedy helps people laugh and forget about things and makes themselves feel good. I believe the hills are alive with the sound of music. And I love seeing Julie Andrews' boobs in that movie. Anyway. That's what I mean, guys. Have belief in religion or whatever it takes that makes you happy. Just don't force your beliefs on someone. Don't be like part of the Inquisition, you know, or don't be part of, you know, forcing your religion. You will do this. You're wrong. You're a heathen if you don't believe this. That's what I mean, guys. All right. If it makes you happy, make music. Listen to music. Listen to your family. All right, whatever it takes, just don't force it on someone else. And don't forget, guys, vote marijuana. It might not be for you, but it could save your family member or friend's life. All right, if you don't vote, it could have been a chance to help a friend or family member. All right, if you vote against it, because you're believing the propaganda from all those times before, our own people, our government in the past, we all used cannabis to help ourselves. And when we used it, they used it when they needed to. They even used it for recreational. But then our society, because of the pharmaceuticals, we control the pills. We control the people. You see what I mean? And if you make it illegal, oh, now we're filling up jails. We got to the point, people, we fill up jails and prisons. We have private prisons, whacking hut prisons. Okay? Mega prisons that are out there built
to take people in that is not run by our county, state, or federal. No, they're run by private companies. Okay? That tells you something's wrong there when you don't have time to take care of your own people and all it is based on profit. All right, guys? I'll talk to you later. Now, someone kind of asked this here. I kind of hit a nail gun, and it kind of, when it, I tried to pull the nail out, I whacked it with a hammer. So that's what happened. I'll talk to you guys later. Peace. I'm out of here. Whoop, whoop. Much kind of love. Peace.